Martin Jennings here from Lung and Sleep. Just wanted to share with you an interesting case of a CT scan I saw of a patient who was 78 years old and had a past history of a renal cell carcinoma. A CT chest was performed in the setting of cough and showed an incidental finding of multiple pulmonary nodules. There were nodules in both lungs, they were quite smooth, and the question was whether I could biopsy one of the nodules bronchoscopically to determine if this was metastases from the renal cell carcinoma, or in fact, was it something else, such as a primary lung cancer? So here's the CT scan. So this is the axial images through the lung. Just to orientate you, the back is here. This is the vertebra, the central windpipe in the middle. This is the front, and the lungs are here. Now all these white dots you can see are blood vessels. But if we scan down through the lung, we can see some lung nodules. There's a lung nodule. And the way you can tell it's a lung nodule is that if you scroll back up over it, you can see that it appears and disappears, as opposed to this is a blood vessel, and you can follow the blood vessel and it branches. So you can tell that's not a nodule. If we keep going down, we can see, actually if you look carefully, there are multiple small nodules. Here's another couple of nodules out here more peripherally. There's a subpleural nodule there. Usually subpleural nodules like that are benign. There's another nodule just there. There are two bigger nodules. One of them is right here. Now this is in the apical segment of the lower lobe of the right lung. You can see the fissure here to separating the lower lobe from the upper lobe. And it's right adjacent to the right main bronchus there. If we scan down further, there's also another dominant nodule here, which is in the right middle lobe. This is the right middle lobe airways heading towards that nodule. If you look at the airways carefully, the airways actually go next to the nodule, don't actually go into it. It's got a quite smooth border, looks more like a metastasis than a primary lung cancer. And this is certainly in an unusual position. It does not look like a lymph node. Let's just have a look at the lung or the mediastinal windows. Here's the mediastinal windows. You can see there's a few very small normal lymph nodes, and here's this nodule here, posterior to the right main bronchus and bronchus intermedius. Now, I think this is going to be the best nodule to sample because the linear EBUS scope can sit in the airway here and use ultrasound to view that nodule nicely and should be able to put a needle straight into it. So that's what I did, bronchoscopy, and used linear EBUS to localize that dominant nodule and performed four needle aspirations. And the cytology came back to confirm that this was in fact a carcinoid tumor. So that was a bit of a surprise because I really suspected that this would be metastatic renal cell carcinoma. So that just demonstrates how important it was to biopsy that nodule to confirm the diagnosis. So I suspect that all those nodules probably represent carcinoid tumors. So in the setting of multifocal carcinoid. So there you go. There was an interesting case. I hope you enjoyed it and were able to learn something from it. Okay, see you later.